say this is even better than St. Martin for $6 a day per car.